Students, in the next exercise 6.4, we will learn about division by repeated subtraction. Now let's see a small example of it. Suppose I have taken 18 divided by 9 and we have to find the answer of it. So how we can find it by repeated subtraction? We will subtract 18 minus 9. And we have to subtract till we get the answer 0. So 18 minus 9. Here 8 will be written as 18 and 1 will be written as 0. So 18 minus 9 is 9. Now again we will subtract this 9 by 9. So 9 minus 9, 0. So we will subtract till we get 0. So how many times we have subtracted 9? 1 times, then 2 times. So the answer will be 2. Now students, we will start the exercise 6.4. Question number A, write the quotient. So here the first question is 16 minus 8. Then 8 minus 8, 0. Here we have subtracted 8 how many times? 2 times. So what will be the answers of 16 divided by 8? The answer will be 2, because we have subtracted 8 how many times? 2 times. So 16 divided by 8 is equal to 2. In this way you will be solving the second and third question.